I'm going to show you how I sharpen this axe with sandpaper, rubber bands, and a board. I use 120 grit on one side and 320 grit on the other side. If you're not comfortable doing it freehand, you can always use the rag method.